I thought I was going to go ahead with a two-hand catch and get down. But, you know, I just snagged it, whipped behind me with the one hand and scored a touchdown. I was surprised myself. I mean, I always do it. I mean, I'm Zach Black. It's easy for me.
He played his behind off. He had a big one-handed pick, too. He had a great game. Not many people can make those plays he made.